G'day and welcome back to Tyre Review, and today we're actually going to learn about the load and speed rating of a tyre. And I've got Leeson here with me, who's our tyre and wheel guru. And Leeson, where can you find and what are the load and speed ratings?
Okay, cool. So you can find that written at the tail end of the tyre size. Okay, and the tyre size is located on the sidewall of the tyre, which we can see here. And at the end of the size, we have our load and then we have our speed. Okay, and it's really important that we either meet or exceed the manufacturer's load rating and speed rating for the particular vehicle.
So what is the load rating? What does it do?
Okay, the load rating, it tells us the minimum requirement. The vehicle manufacturer will specify a load rating and a speed rating for a vehicle. And basically, it's important because it tells us that the tyres have to meet this particular load rating to ensure that the vehicle is safe.
Okay, so a small car will have a lower load rating, which means the tyre is cheaper, maybe?
Maybe.
Than a big SUV or a ute or whatever that needs a tyre which has a really heavy load rating. So listen, how can I tell if I've got the right load and speed rated tyres on my car?
Okay, so what we need to do for that is refer to the vehicle's tyre placard. Okay, and it will specify the minimum load and speed rating requirement for your vehicle.
Easy. Yeah. Great. Thanks, Leeson.
Perfect. Cheers.